that there is any political pressure to safeguard anything.
Aaditya has been ruling the PM for 25 years and this is an unfortunate incident, and every time there are such incidents happening, is the party going to take responsibility? Will the party actually pressurize so that somebody is held responsible for this?
Absolutely. It's not a matter of publicity, but all our MLAs and basically in this situation, was here to fight for the morning, we were coordinating with the cops. Having said that, we are trying to make the city safer and better for everyone. There is an unfortunate event that has happened yesterday. We have taken action. As before you speak, I was just briefing the media when I was showing your complex where your office is situated. I noticed a couple of illegal things around the complex as well. Not just the restaurant, which are quite popular there. Just yesterday, at 7:30, we had come to see the mayor only being selected for the agenda.
Why is such actions were not taken by the authorities, the leaders, the Neta of the Shiva Sena before,
and
why are
you
waiting for 14 lives to be lost?
This is a matter, I think, of investigation. What really happened, what caused the accident, what caused the event? Because this is not something like the torture that someone is supposed to be done. This is an accident.
But sir, you have to take responsibility for everyone.